it, motherfuckers!
I hope I know the words to this one. Since I have been rapping, the thing that hold me back in has always been my voice. No choice but to sit and imagine. Swear to God, if I got a voice like Curtis, would've fallen about a year ago for certain. But instead of everything in life got purpose. Market versus shirtless urbans, filling up a bag on a vaporizer. Eyes are taking me higher, higher. Say to the choir, telling me to wish that I was tame and quieter. Should I change my sound up? Try to fit the scene, but all these YouTube comments telling you don't go mainstream. So let me get this straight. At first you wouldn't listen, but when they switch the sound up, every one of you is bitching. Like, I remember him back in the day, before everybody else heard of him, yay. Now he sound like everybody else. I wonder why the motherfucker went and sold out. Not the first to like it, but first when it just go. First one on the bandwagon, so now you think you're cool. As soon as others hop on, you say not as they me, and complain about that artist, and you blame it on the mainstream. Fuck you, you ain't got no goddamn taste of your own. Can't form an opinion, so you need to be told who to like, what to eat, what to wear. You're a sheep, listening to what they told you after they sold you a pair of beats. Make me wanna go and throw the towel in. Opinion formed by Google, but you think you're Simon Cowell. Not urban, it just conform so you can get aboard and love them. At least until they're mainstream, then you can say fuck them. And this game is so damn crazy. We say hate it, then you love it. Love it. Wake up in the morning and you're about to go say fuck it. And I'm in the booth recording, okay? Late but never switchers.